Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for your principal and vice principal of Excelsior. Please stand up.
Good evening.
Joseph's child.
Thank you. where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar.
Potiphar married two cats. He was one of Egypt's
gentlemen, the performance is about to begin. The performance is about to begin. Do it now.
wise to have chosen. You'll be wise to agree. But now we're in a partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Greatest man's a stower, only goes to show up. Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky prince. Could be a happy day, just love and life is not a show. Just remember all the stars, not as far as we know. But it's not the thing of that, it's all the stars across the night. Look at them and hear them, now we know that we
relax.
Is it Reuben?
No!
Is it Simeon?
No!
Is it Levi?
understand something, alright? Yes, this is true, alright? Obviously, Mr. David with his beautiful assistant, Ms. Val. Thank you very much for the music. Mr. Lee, who is hiding away in the back, having a nervous breakdown. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the cast of Joseph and the Amazing.